Barrackpore is situated in the northern part of Kolkata. The district was of much relevance during the British Raj, as it formed the administrative and military base then. Legend has it that the place was initially called Chanak. Later, with the coming of the Britishers and being the center of military operations, the place came to be known as Barrackpore. The place particularly rose to importance with Lord Wellesley, declaring it as the retreat spot for the British administrators working in Calcutta. Barrackpore continues to be the retreat spot of many who seek a break from the monotony of everyday life. The place is frequently visited by historians who wish to have a peek into the British reign in India. Here are top 7 places to visit in Barrackpore. This Gothic-inspired church was earlier known as Garrison Church. Built in 1831, this church was a place of solace and worship for the British officials and their families. This beautiful temple was inaugurated by Sri Ramakrishna Paramahansa in 1875, and the architecture is inspired by Dakshineswar Temple built by Rani Rasmani. The majestic temple stands on the Rani Rasmani Ghat near Barrackpore. Gandhi Museum or the Gandhi Sarok Sangrahalaya is one of the most prominent research centers in India. This museum in Barrackpore is spread over 5 galleries, a study center and a massive library. It is known to be one of the foremost museums in the country, which houses information of Mahatma Gandhi. This park is dedicated to the earliest national hero, Mangal Pandey, who raised his voice against Britishers, leading to Sepoy Mutiny in 1857. It also has a children's park and is frequented by locals. You can also take a boat ride through Ganga from here. This ghat has a memorial and is enshrined with a part of Mahatma Gandhi's ashes. There is a mural inside depicting his important work and is very detailed. The sunrise and sunset view at this ghat with the serene river flowing by is magnificent. This is also a very beautiful place, and you can take a boat ride on the Hooghly River. Dhobi Ghat is just 3 km away from Barrackpore railway station. Morning 6 a.m. to evening 10:30 p.m. is the ferry time. An old bungalow owned by the East India Company and in ruins today. This kothi is believed to be haunted.